Welcome to Virtual Visits at Children's Hospital Los Angeles. My name is Dr. Liu, and I'm going to share why patients, parents, caregivers, and providers find virtual visits engaging and efficient. You'll book your appointment just as you would any other appointment by speaking with one of our friendly staff members. If your doctor has reviewed your child's needs and deems that it's medically appropriate to conduct a virtual visit, the scheduler will offer you the option of a virtual visit. The scheduler will ensure that you have the necessary equipment to conduct a successful virtual visit. You can use any devices such as a computer, smartphone, or tablet that has a camera, microphone, and internet access. You will also be asked whether you require an interpreter to join the virtual visit. So what happens once you've booked your virtual visit? There are three simple steps. Once you've scheduled your appointment, you will receive an email from us with a link that you will click on when it's time for your virtual visit. If you would like to, you can even set up a practice call to make sure you feel comfortable and your device works. When you're ready to join your appointment, simply click on the link in your email, wait for your doctor to join, and your appointment will begin. Just like an in-person appointment, the doctor will review symptoms, answer any questions, and suggest next steps. We're even able to make some prescriptions and order labs. Plus, most insurance plans cover virtual visits in the same way in-person appointments are covered. A virtual visit offers the seamless, HIPAA-compliant, quality care you expect from CHLA, enabling families to be seen by the best doctors in the nation without having to leave the comfort of home or school.